I see your smoke rising in the air. 2, 3 in the morning when you think no one is there. In the still of the night, my child starts to sneeze. In the still of the night, the other starts to wheeze. Your bright, bright torch, it burns all night. To find my way through the house, I don't even need a light. The roar of your flame, I've learned to ignore. Even though it's combustion, vibrate my feet up on the floor. I know I live at the back end of town and I should just be quiet and not make a sound. You might even find this a little profound, but me and my neighbors are a light and dark shade of brown. I hope our leaders don't conspire to circumvent, because these findings I have a sulfur benzene scent. Excuse me while I cough. My throat has a slight tickle. The air I breathe, the smells, and sometimes very fickle. If you went to take a bath and saw a rash upon your chest, would you just shrug your shoulders and wish yourself the best? This money they give is great, and this is only flesh. But if you had the right insurance, you could go and take a test. Oh, I'm scared I'll lose my job and the pollution I contest. But if you died tonight, would your killers confess to the poison they put inside you that laid you down to rest? Would your family have to fight to pay your doctor bills as you lay 6 foot under upon a grassy hill? Now your job is gone and your company grievance has faded. Your spouse and kids tried to collect from them, but they said your death was not job related. My toxic reality. My toxic reality. My toxic reality.